Excuse me.
Got armor at good rates if you're in the market.
Let's see what you got.
Don't cheap out on armor. That's a good way to get yourself killed.
Hi.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
I'm not here to cause any trouble. I'm here to help. I'm with the Minutemen.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you felt... We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business.
Do you want my help, or should I be on my way?
Don't get the wrong idea. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang.
I'll take care of them.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
dogs out there. Nothing there now.
Someone there?
Ah! 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 Ah!
Where'd that little fucker go?
Hey.
I'm all ears.
Wait there.
Righto.
Come on.
Just so, sir. What is it, sir?
Your thoughts?
The past, the present, and the future walked into a bar. It was tense.
Well, what do you think about our relationship?
I'm afraid that's a bit of an unknown, sir. You're no longer the man I knew who went into that vault 200 years ago.
That's all.
All right, then.
Excuse me.
Isn't that something?
I took care of those raiders for you.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Seems to be growing well.
What was that? I'm still alive.
I saw a blood bug fly off with a Brahmin. Swear to God.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
You guys came from Quincy, didn't you?
That's right. Mama Murphy, Sturgis, the Longs. They were all from Quincy. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay, I'll do it.
That's the spirit, sir, and one giant step in the right direction for the Commonwealth.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
So, if I'm a general, where's my army?
You're looking at it, I'm afraid. But I wasn't joking when I called you that. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders.
Oh?
I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need. We can use more settlements supporting our cause.
Hey.
Can I be of service? Need something?
How do you feel about us?
Well, things could always be better, sir. It would be nice to see you back to your old self again.
Oh, nothing.
All right, then.
General,